Γεια σας κυρία Βούλα, ονομάζομαι Ελένη και θα ήθελα να σας ευχηθώ χρόνια πολλά, καλά Χριστούγεννα και καλή χρονιά. I'm not sure if you speak both English and Greek, so I'll send you my wishes in both languages. Although I don't know you personally, I think that we probably share a few things in common. I understand you like Greek folk music. Well, I have been a member of the Cretans Association of Toronto ever since I was a little girl, and I adore traditional Cretan and Greek music. Η καταγωγή μου είναι από την Κρήτη και η πρώτη μου αγάπη είναι η χορή από την Κρήτη. Χόρευα για πολλές χρονιές, για πολλά χρόνια, και ο γιος μου χορεύει και αυτός τώρα στο συγκρότημα του Σύλλογου Κρητών Τωρόντο. And you know, Christmas is the time that we usually gather with our Cretan family, and this year we can't do that. So I understand a little bit what it's like to not be able to do the things that we want to do. I hope that you can take some pleasure and peace by remembering those times when you were able to dance at the Greek dances with your friends and family. Hopefully you've got a radio or an iPod in your room and you can still listen to all that Greek music. And you know, the other thing that I also do with my family, and I understand that perhaps you do, is play cards. So especially at Christmas time, όταν μαζευόμασταν τα Χριστούγεννα, πάντοτε παίζαμε κουνκάν, ξερί, blackjack. Ο πατέρας μου μας τα έμαθε όλα αυτά όταν ήμασταν μικρά και παρόλο που μας αρέσουν όλη τη χρονιά, δεν ξέρω γιατί, μόνο τα Χριστούγεννα παίζαμε χαρτιά. So it's a great fun memory and I hope to be able to gather soon with my family as well and do those things. In the meantime, like you, I'll be relying on some Zoom calls and video messages and just want you to know that you're not alone, that we see you, and I hope that you can find peace and love and happiness this Christmas season. Χρόνια πολλά ξανά, καλά Χριστούγεννα και εύχομαι υγεία, αγάπη και ό,τι ποθείς για τον καινούριο χρόνο.